Today, finally, is the video I've been waiting to do. We're gonna take this Vulcan Omnipro 220 and weld till it will weld no more. There's the specifications for the duty cycle. And we're gonna find out if it's real as soon as Noah here finishes the actual work we're supposed to be doing today. Got it all set up. Ready to do it. You see the settings. We're gonna weld on quarter inch plate. Just gonna go back and forth, presumably until the welder shuts off. I think it's gonna shut off, but we'll find out right now.
looks like it's about to cut out. Or if the soldering glue, my hand's getting pretty hot here. I'm gonna have to go one hand and my fuel hole is getting too hot to hold.
So there's just some bullshit I welded. Wasn't really trying to do anything, but my hand is getting too hot. I don't have thick enough welding gloves to be able to keep welding on this piece. I ended up maxing the machine out on the settings, trying to get it to overheat. That's cranked up full bore and welding for several minutes straight now, and it hasn't shut off. It did start to act up. There was definitely some more splatter, and I felt like it was gonna shut off soon, but I just couldn't take the heat anymore. I feel like I'm getting blisters under my gloves. So take it for what you will.